Hey guys, what's up? I know it's been kind of a long time, but let me kind of explain things and just go over everything. So first off, this box has nothing in it. So we're just gonna throw that in the trash. Just like that. Okay, yeah, sorry about that, but so first off, this area's mess. When I got back from the convention, I kind of just threw it. I've been reorganizing. I have to do a lot of stock stuff, but it's very hard with my current setup. So I'll actually be spending about, I forgot the exact amount, around a few in the high hundreds for a new system for me to organize everything and do everything, not actual like physical, but on the website. I've redone the website completely, so that's good. But let me kind of explain a bit. So first off, I've been so busy with school. I have a lot of AP classes, a lot of crazy stuff now, and it's just getting so much harder for me to do videos and even just do, on top of it, just do anything along the lines of the business stuff. Secondly, I am actually a, what's it called? I have a part-time job with eServer Mindplex, if you guys know that server, and I have to dedicate a lot of time to it and make sure that everything's being done correctly, so that takes up a large amount of my time. And I also have another YouTube channel. So with all those things, it just takes up so much time. And I have also been slacking on one activity there, so don't worry, I'm not just like abandoning you guys and focusing on them. It's been both, and I'm really sorry about that. And then another thing, I know this isn't going to make up for it, but I do actually have a cool little discount code called BACK30. It'll give you 30% off my website. I think I'll have it up all of next week, and then I'll probably take it down. So it's just a cool little thing. I know it's nothing crazy, but hopefully you guys can get some cool, maybe some of my stuff, some United Brick stuff. There's so much stuff. I also did a huge restock on the Combat Brick stuff, and I'm still waiting on a few more things to come in. That's all Combat Brick right there. Then that's some Minecraft tools. So yeah. And I'm probably just gonna pull that all this stuff off the table, maybe even reorganize the tables, and try to get this set up the way I want. I may buy another one of these like organizer things. But my main problem was the last one I bought was, like, so I bought one of them. It was broken, like, unable to use. I returned it, and this one's still not even 100%. It's not broken, but there's a few, like, dents on it. So, I totally forgot where I got. Maybe Home Depot, Lowe's, Staples. I really don't know. So I'll need to see that. And yeah, so this table's a mess. There's all these random stuff on here because someone cleaned up the area. I had it all kind of set up in like a bad way, but it was better than this, and now it's this. So it's bad. I even have some stuff from, this is Brick Fair stuff. I'm trying to think. I have all this. I have my old Brasso station. I have a water bottle that's probably like 2 years old because I am so messy down here. I even have some old tickets that never end up getting used. I have a lot of boxes. I have my camera. I have this camera laying around, and I would use this for videos, but I don't know how to do the focusing while it's in video because it's weird. So we'll probably take look up a few tutorials on that. Try to figure out how to use that. I need to get some new lights for my box because that light does not do much. I mean, if I can even get around to it. Let's see. So that's what it looks like when we throw something up. So say I want to take a picture of that. I mean, it looks good. I could turn on this light, but it really doesn't look too much better. There's also a lot of shadows. There really should be no shadows like that, because there would be another light. But my other light broke, and this one just burns up really fast, so I can't have it on for long periods of time. I don't know where my other light went. Yeah, but it doesn't really matter because it was broken. I don't know what happened to it. It wasn't the bulb. Because I actually have a few extra bulbs, like right here. So I don't know. I think it just broke because I think it dropped it maybe. But so yeah, that doesn't really work. But I also have a few other colors for that. So this is a drop down. And so I have like red, blue. I think I have a green one somewhere. No, I don't have a green one. Oh, what's this? Oh, black one. They gave me everything but green. I don't know why. But yeah, I also have a Corner Me poster. This is from New Jersey, Brickford, New Jersey. And sadly, I cannot get any spots. I also have a crap ton of Marcus Luttrells here. I'll be doing a big sale on those soon. You'll see when that comes out. But just overall, I should be more active. I will be doing... I'll probably try to do a video a week. The main thing is it's easy to film these. These take maybe 10, 15 minutes to film, depending on what they are, how long they are. But the editing takes up a lot of time because I have to put in music. I have to do a title screen, edit stuff out, change how it looks, all that. Do audio stuff. So it takes a little bit of time. So I'll try to do that. And I always also forget. That's the other big problem is because I am not good. And I also have to do this, reorganize all this area. So I'll probably just take it all down and put it all back on when I have it organized. Because like this stuff, those bins right there, like stuff just falls down also because it's so unorganized. So let's reorganize. Like, what's this doing here? Who knows? So yeah. But I'm sorry that I've been gone for so long. I've just been so busy. But I should be back. I'm also... mocks are almost impossible to do for my time currently. But I'm going to try to do a mock. I want to do something snow. I love snow mocks. I'm going to try to find a good snow battle and make it. That being said, I don't... It's not that I don't want to, but I really can't put crazy amounts of money into it because I am trying to save up a little bit. I actually turned 16 in... I'm trying to remember what today's date is. I'm totally blanking out. In 3 days. So, yeah. So I need to get that... Wait. Hold on a second. I turned 16 in 4 days. So I also want to get a car, possibly. And there's just a lot of other big things that I just need to... just save up for. I also want to get some new products out, get a restock on some United Bricks, just totally give you guys some cool stuff. So that being said, I'm not sure about the mock situation because it also would take up a lot of time. So I may do that kind of as like a side note. I have I'm trying to look and see how many, what is this actually? Oh, this is a gold helmet that I custom made. Okay, but we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I think, gray base plates. So I may get another one of those if I don't have another one lying around. I think I have another one lying around somewhere. I know I have one over there. I also have a few... green and blue. I'm not sure if they fit with the other stuff, but yeah. So anyways, I think that's gonna cover this. Gonna keep it nice and short. Thank you guys for watching, and I should get all this updated soon. Enjoy. Hey guys, I may actually throw this into a video. Not sure yet, but I actually got done with this area, so I have all the bins right here, so I could just pull out these and get what's needed. I have my bins here. This will go under the table, so under the table I'll have all extra things, including my carry cases for conventions. These are only actually used at conventions for the main reason that they do this nice feature. Let's see if I could do it with one hand. No, I could probably do it with two. So I'll just sit you right down like that. I know this is not the best of being able to sit. They actually do that, so the lid's on the way. And another thing, that. So it has a little bit of an arch, which is really, it's not like the best feature. It's not crazy good, but it's a little nice feature, especially if you have multiple rows. So like I have my back row like that, and then my first row like this. So it's a little bit easier to see if it's the back row. So yeah, I'm just gonna put that wood back on. Oh my god, I feel like the last time I did this with one hand, the whole case flipped over. Okay. So yeah. And so all that stuff will go in here when I'm all done updating the quantities on the website. I have these bins, so this will mainly just be used right now. I have a few other things like the Brick Arms Reloaded kit cases. In case I ever want to sell them, some people like to have the case. I also have the overmolded vector little badges again, because some people like all of it. I have those. I have some random bags here for some other products that I either used to sell or still do sell. I may actually throw these in with some orders, with the orders of those, because I think I have a few left. I'm trying to remember, but anyways, my battery's running low, and this is already like an 11-minute video, I'm not sure. So I'll see you guys later. And this table's not yet. This table will look like clean like this. And I also wiped down the whole table. So, yeah. See ya. Don't bring me down.